Hi guys, good morning. This is Akhilesh and it's a Sunday morning and I've come for an authentic South Indian breakfast. It is in King Circle near Dadar and the specialty of this place is the awesome South Indian food. The restaurant is around 100 years old and the name of the restaurant is Madras Cafe. Those who stay near Dadar, they must be knowing about this place, because if you come at this place, you have to wait at least for half an hour, then only you get the place. So for this burger, I'm gonna let's order the food and then have the breakfast. The first thing that I ordered, that is mandatory when you are coming here, is butter idli. So you can see this is the idli and it is all covered with chutneys and butter, and they have a special spice called as podi. And I mean, whenever I come to this place, first thing is this idli butter. That is the first dish that I will ever take in this place. So let me taste the dish. Always awesome. And the powder is a bit spicy. Don't like that much spicy food, you can ask them to remove that powder from your. Overall, it tastes awesome and yummy. Guys, the next dish that I'm gonna taste is rava dosa, and it is like the same dosa that we get in every shop, but it is really different. The texture is good. And so guys, one of the favorite dish at this place is tuku dosa. It is made from gulat dal and the taste is really good. It's very soft. It is different from uttapam and dosa that we eat, and the taste is different. There is a different way for preparing.
That, no, don't take me with it.